Hi, okay guys, so I don't know if you can see this. Yeah, you see that light with a pole there? It might be an airplane. It went real slow, so I'm not sure. There it comes out again. It's above a tree. I'm sorry, my camera don't like the cold, I guess. Yeah, can y'all see? I guess it's an airplane. However, I'm not sure. But the red and white lights indicate it's just an airplane. Oh, it's so cold, and I forgot my gloves. I forgot my scarf. I was going to look for an orb. So I thought I saw an orb. Oh, my camera do not like this cold. I'm so sorry, guys. There you go. I can't see it anymore. I guess it's gone. There it is, underneath the cloud. It went up to on behind the cloud, then it came back again. Now it went behind another cloud. I don't know if this is where does it play like that? That's strange. I promises we don't do that. I'm not a pilot, so I don't know this, but where is it now? I can't see it coming out of my car. Sorry guys. I think my camera really don't like this cold. Ooh, look. Don't wanna fail. There you go. Oh my gosh, now that... Oh, there it is, in the clouds. Yeah, it's in the clouds. Do you see that? Not far from the pole. I'm not sure if that's an airplane. It might be some plane. It's really weird though. It flies up and down in that fashion. Why would an airplane do that? I don't understand that. Yeah, this is all around it, don't understand. I wonder if it will come. Oh, I'm sorry guys. Poor phone, huh? Poor Android. Don't like the cold, just like me. Oh, I'm just gonna have to go inside because this is too cold, guys. I just want to see that airplane once more coming out of the clouds. Yeah, look. Between the poles. There you go. There is another one, but I doubt it. That's not an airplane. Oh, wow. It's not an airplane. Oh, I don't know what that is. It's like the lights are going in circles around it. Maybe it is a UFO. I have no idea. Like if you blow it up. Because on the camera I can't see that the lights are going around and around like they do when I look. see, you know, I said the white, well, this is all gray. But yeah, it's a very dark cloud over there. Where that object is, or airplane. I can't imagine why it would play like that. Because now it actually is going into some clouds again. It's where the other one, or the same one, went up and down in a strange fashion, like on the... There's another one! Well, that'd be an airplane. Yeah. Maybe. I mean, seriously? Come on. Oh, I'm so sorry. There. You can see it by the pole, yeah? There's another object. What? It looked like it flew towards the airport. And now it's turned. It's actually turned. What? That's the wrong way, guy. Oh, well. That's the wrong way to the airport. It would be flying in the 45 degrees to the, oh my gosh, no, 180 degrees the other direction if it was an airplane. Come on, is this? Another one comes out of the clouds. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, you gotta see this! Sorry guys. Look above the lamp, above the street light. Another one, just the same fashion. Just in the same way. Oh my gosh, maybe there's a meeting in Home and Calls today also. Like, this is the third object. This is acting strange. I thought it was airplanes. Wow. This one is huge. Oh, it's so cool. It's done its death. It's the same, when I look outside the camera, it's like this has light going around and around. Like a UFO. Now it goes, now it turns. What? Yeah, it turns, now it turns to the right. Gosh, this is so strange. It's really high strange. There's another one. Oh my god, that looks like an orb. Come on, please, camera. Work for me. Can you see that? It's not far from the pole. I can't see it on my camera. I don't know about that one. But these, where are the other ones? Where did they go? Where did the other ones go? That's so strange. There you can see it. See it's blinking between the poles. Like it was standing completely and utterly still. Then it started to move the same direction as the other ones. It's like a UFO convention. under the deal, I guess, in Oslo today. It's quite far away, you know? It's like real far east of Oslo. Or maybe this one turns too and goes towards the Holmenkollen ski jump. It's so weird. They all do that. The Tic Tac objects, I haven't yet uploaded. They also did that. Yeah, now it's going to the left. Oh my gosh, I have to go. I'm so sorry to quit now. I have to go. I'm freezing my hands off. And I don't want to get sick again. Okay, take care. Love you guys. Ciao. Bye. Cheers.